Incorporated. Tell me about yourself.
Well, I've been a nurse for like 6 years.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I just graduated. I need to make some more money.
Okay.
It's all about the money. You know, diapers, they're expensive.
Mm-hmm.
Formula, that is through the roof.
Okay. Why are you leaving your current job?
Honestly, I just don't like it anymore. I just don't want to work there anymore. I don't really, you know, care for it. Oh, hold on. Can you hold on a second? I gotta take this.
Hi.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. Well, I'm sorry. My baby daddy didn't drop off any diapers or formula for me. Okay. I guess I'll talk to you later. Okay, bye.
Okay, let's get back to the interview. So back to why you're leaving your current job?
I just don't like it anymore.
Oh.
Don't like the people, don't want to be there. And I need more money. It's all about the, you know, this, that green stuff.
What are your weaknesses?
I'm perfect. I don't have any weaknesses.
No weaknesses at all?
No.
Would your coworkers say that you had any weaknesses?
No, I'm perfect.
How would they describe you?
Perfect.
Perfect.
Mm-hmm. Doesn't this define perfect?
And, okay. What did you learn from a mistake that you made while being a nurse?
I've never had any mistakes either. That goes along with being perfect. Didn't you get that?
Okay, let me put it here. No mistakes.
No.
Okay. Never
perfect.
Got in trouble for anything?
No. Nope. Perfect.
Never was called to your manager's office?
Nope.
Do you want your baby back?
No, he's fine.
Okay. So you said you've never made a mistake, you've never been called to the office in 6 years.
No.
Never had any problems with your manager. All right, so we'll move on from that question.
Okay.
Do you have any questions for me?
When am I gonna start? And how much money will I be making? Because it better be a lot.
Okay.
You know, gotta cover those diapers. And I want my own office, if that's okay.
Oh, okay.
And I assume you'll be providing like a great chair, you know, orthopedic chair, good desk.
Well, Amy, we'll have to get back to you. We want to make sure that you pass your drug test, your background screening.
That's gonna be no problem.
Okay.
Maybe I did have a problem before, but I got clean whenever I got pregnant, so.
Oh.
So I've been clean for a little while now.
Oh, okay. How long were you using?
Just experimental.
Okay. Do you have any other questions for me?
Like I said, when do I start?